Bayur.
Fine, everything cool and calm. Everything cool and calm.
It's part of the game, I guess, but I just hope it doesn't cross the line. We all know as a professional cricketers, there are boundaries which we don't need to cross. As long as it's inside those boundaries, we're fine. We know how important it is to have that opening partnership. Sets up the game for the middle order to come and bat. So, yes, they've been bowling well, no doubt about it, but our batters have been batting well. We know what they're capable of, and we have to stick to our strengths, rather than thinking of what